dad. Ice cold. Ice cold drink, dad. Get your ice cold drinks. Water, soda, get ready. Cold drink, dad. All drinks, dad. Ice cold, dad. Ice cold.
Good. say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly still there? Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Today, it's the coveted Joint Armed Forces Drill Competition Trophy. This trophy is symbolic of the professionalism, attention to detail, and mastery in the art of drill and ceremony. All the service members you see today look to represent their branch in this head-to-head battle for the Joint Armed Forces Drill Competition Trophy. We ask that no one uses flash photography as the service members are using real weapons with sharpened bayonets. However, we do encourage you to cheer and applaud the service members throughout the performance. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, introducing the United States Air Force Honor Guard Drill Team. Captain Brian Johnson from Douglasville, Georgia.
Halt! Halt! Halt!
Yeah!
the United States Coast Guard Silent Drill Team. Our team is commanded by Chief Alex Mason from Seattle, Washington. ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your United States Coast Guard Silent Drill Team!
Y'all got it? corner.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the United States Army Drill Team. Their team is commanded by Sergeant First Class Daniel Flores from Killeen, Texas.
Yeah. Woo! Go.
please enjoy a special performance by the United States Army Old Guard Fife and Drum Corps. The Fife and Drum Corps is led today by Trumpet, Staff Sergeant Aaron Morgan. Since 1960, the Old Guard Fife and Drum Corps has carried on the Army's tradition of excellence, acting as the official escort to the President of the United States. The Corps wears uniforms patterned after those of General Washington's Continental Army. In order to be easily identified, military musicians wore the reverse colors of their assigned regiment. At that time, American infantry soldiers wore blue coats with red faces. Thus, the musicians wore red coats with blue faces.
Thank you.
inspired us throughout our nation's history. The Corps honors the legacies of our country's soldier musicians and all who have served with our stately and traditional troop step, set here to dawning of the day. A shared pride in our nation and the desire to find comfort in a new home ultimately brought Americans together to fight as one. Ladies and gentlemen, we will now announce the winners of today's Joint Service Drill Exhibition. In third place, the Air Force Silent Drill Team!
Okay, you good.
That's what you got.
Go right back.